Jonas.
Let's put it together for Femi Adebayor.